Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on playing YouTube in the background on iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. In this video, I will show you how to play YouTube music or audio in the background while your phone is locked, or while you use other apps. It can't be done from the YouTube app. You need to use Safari or another web browser. In Safari, go to youtube.com. and find the video or playlist you want to play in the background. Before you play it, tap the AA button at the bottom left of the screen, and then select Request Desktop Website. Now it's in desktop mode, you can start playing the video. Go to the home screen of your iPhone. The video will stop playing. Open up the control center by swiping down from the top right of the screen. Here you can see a play button and the YouTube video you are watching. You can tap play and the audio will continue to play as you do other things on your phone. You can move to different parts of the video and pause it using these controls. The audio will keep playing even if you lock your iPhone or open other apps. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iOS tips and tricks.